candy cane to kiss your feet.
Thank you. with the ladies ensemble, Cindy Blavatsky, under the direction of Marie Marchesa. Please rise. Pontiac will present the invocation.
But he was listed as
probably the greatest football player that ever existed. Remember that name if you don't know it, Ralph Lukerski. And I'd like you to join with me in a moment of silent prayer for those two individuals. Thank you very much. Since the last Ukrainian Independence Day, we've had many meetings with the Ukrainian Congress Committee. For those who don't know me, my name is Yurchison, Michael Yurchison, and I happen to be a vice president of the Ukrainian Congress Committee. And today it seems as though I'm going to wear two hats. Our first vice president, Mr. Prikopik, is ailing and couldn't be in attendance. So I make an introductory remarks for him and for myself. And now, as I said, that we've had many meetings with the Ukrainian Congress Committee since the last Ukrainian Independence Day. We relied on direction from the national organization. We laid plans for different events that were to be held during the course of the year. We had Ukrainian Day, which was a very great success. We had over 500 people there. Not as good as what we used to have on the east side of town. We had our picnic grounds. But as an indoor affair in the summertime, 500 was a real good crowd. And at that time, we had two of the most dynamic speakers in the Youngstown, Mahoning County area. I'm referring to State Senator Harry Michel and also our United States Congressman, Mr. Trafford, James Trafford. And we had, as we're going to have today, our youth dancers perform, and we're going to have the ladies ensemble under the direction of Marie Marchesian. They will be performing. And speaking of James Trafford, if you don't know, he was the first congressman to support Ivan, or rather, correct that, John Demjanjuk, who the Jewish people would like to term as Ivan the Terrible. Jim Trafford had some strong ideas in regards to that. He said the United States Investigative Service did an injustice to him. They withheld some very important information concerning what should have been ample to release Mr. Demjanjuk. And he has spoken from the floor of Congress on several instances where he shouted to them. He says, I think America ought to look into this. I don't know if Mr. Demjanjuk was guilty or not, but he certainly wasn't proven with the hearings first here in America and then later in Israel. They didn't present enough evidence to convict him. This is the type of man that James Trafford is. The only congressman to support him to date, as far as I know. Now, what seems to me to be astounding, I'm sure to you, is the change that has come about in Eastern Europe. Tremendous amount of change. And you have to give a lot of credit to Mr. Gorbachev for that. Through his programs of glasnost and perestroika, he has opened the doors. Now you have nations who are on the verge of becoming independent because of this open door policy. Countries like Poland, Czechoslovakia, Hungary, Bulgaria, is in Mogany, the Baltic states, that's Estonia, Lithuania, Latvia. And now you see that there's rumblings in Georgia and Armenia. And fortunately, we have rumbling in the Ukraine. We see through the sort of innovation of Druk. I'm sure that most of you are familiar with that term. Druk is the organization that seeks freedoms for the Ukrainians. And they're amply led by great dissidents in the Soviet Union, in the Ukraine. Now, this leads me to borrow something from the black, from Reverend Martin Luther King, if I may. We shall overcome. Together, all of us could aid in this policy. Now, going on with what the Ukrainian Congress Committee has done since the last meeting that they had here together in this hall, we've supported the churches in this area.
Наша перша пісня буде «Зірвалася хуртовина, дикі чорні мори, ой у полі бітополі і лебеді материнства».
Hello, my name is Patty Steinberg, and I'd like to take this opportunity to talk about our annual concert this year. The concert will be on October 27th at Sharon High School. We also have two of our other performances, which will be the Penn State International Dancers and the Ukrainian Choir from Youngstown. So please mark on your calendar to be there.
We would also like to announce that our membership ranks are open to anyone interested in learning Eastern European dance. Whether you are 4 or 40, we have a place for you in Caravan. We are also looking for musicians and vocalists to lend their special talents to our ensemble as we prepare for the upcoming year. We plan to have an exciting and enjoyable performance season as we invite you to join us as we travel through the tri-state area. Thank you.
Thank you. dancers under the direction of Carol Lerona. Come on, folks, let's hear an ensemble caravan dancers on a Thursday evening. Once again, doing a fine job on a Thursday evening. Oh.
Thank you.
Canango Valley Tamora Star Search.
Trick with you.